understand that your new film, Wastelands, is inspired by your personal life. But before we get into it in more detail, would you like to maybe introduce it and tell us about its story?
Wastelands is an abstract film, to say the least. It follows the journey of Alice, who is stuck in this, in her own perpetual nightmare and compulsive behavior. She suffers from a variety of psychological conditions, and she shuts herself away and isolates herself away. And I think with what's happening around the world at the moment, it kind of rings true. Although we made this film before lockdown and before we had a pandemic, it kind of seems to ring true now in what's happening with people being isolated away. And Alice is isolating herself away and trying to keep her demons at bay. And then one day her father, who's suffering from a terminal illness, is thrust back in her life, and she has to look after him as he's slowly edging and ebbing towards his own demise. And unable to cope with all of this pressure that's happening around her, she calls in her ex-lover back into her life, which starts to spark a kind of psychological journey for her into discovering much more about herself.
And do I understand correctly that it is inspired by the story of your mother?
Yes. My mum had a very hard childhood. She was put into care when she was 6 years old, and she suffered, you know, the hardships of that. And then later on in life, her father was murdered. So she went through this whole traumatic process in her life, and that kind of sparked her own psychological issues. So as a kid, I kind of witnessed all of this, watching my mum suffer these psychological issues, and that kind of sparked a seed in me as a filmmaker and as an artist to try and portray mental psychosis on film. And all of my films in some way are influenced by mental psychosis or by mental afflictions, because I think it's so important to us as humans to have a balanced mind, and whatever that means. It's intrinsically important in our life, just the world in general. And at the moment, I think mental health being in the forefront of everyone's mind at the moment. So my mum's journey really influenced all that, and what, you know, going forward, the kind of films that I want to make, which are quite heavy psychological dramas.
You mentioned mental psychosis, but also the struggle to find that balance. Do you struggle to find balance?
Yes, I have done in life. And obviously, Wastelands is not just, it's not my mum's journey per se, but it's influenced by that. But it's also influenced by my own journey and my own balance. I think all people that are into the arts suffer from some kind of journey of trying to find balance within their lives, because trying to be creative in a world that's so monetized and so commercialized is quite difficult when you see what you do as an art form. And what I'm trying to do is much more of an art form as opposed to just trying to make money. I understand that there needs to be a kind of level playing field there, and that you need to find some kind of, you know, monetization of your work. I understand that, but it's quite difficult as an artist. But in my own life, I have struggled with my own mental health battles, and Wastelands kind of represents that.